No longer are the renewable sources like solar power remains a discrete energy which very few can venture into. Solar power is moving very fast to achieve grid parity, which means it can compete without subsidies against conventional power sources. Already, by one estimate, total investment in renewables for 2011 exceeded investment in carbon-based electricity generation.
With National Solar Mission 2010, a new business opportunity in field of solar energy and solar power generation is started in India. We find it a natural forward integration to our normal business of transformer manufacturing.
India is ready with its National Solar Mission, which plans to generate 20,000 megawatt of power by 2022.
Realizing this vast potential, we have decided to build customized facility and products for solar power generation, such that it can meet the requirements of the company and others. This product has been branded as Ujas.
Ujas is a product conceived by M&B Switchgears Limited.
The first solar power plant of M&B Switchgears Limited is established in Rajgarh, a beautiful township just 2 hours' drive from capital city Bhopal. The 2 megawatt plant at Rajgarh is very close to the Madhya Pradesh State Electricity Board 220 kV substation, equipped with latest and imported solar photovoltaic technology. The monitoring of power generation, conversion from DC to AC, and output to MPSEB is fully automated and computerized.
During putting up a solar power plant, we felt that there would be many in the country who would like to be proud owner of a solar power plant. But the question here is how? It is very difficult for one to go through all the process of putting up a solar power plant. So we thought, can't we devise a product which can be a plug and play model? Anyone who wants to own a solar power plant can own it without the hassles, just comfortably sitting in his office. In Ujas, we do everything right from selection and procurement of land to selection of technology, putting up a solar power plant, running it over the years together, such that an investor can be owner of a solar power plant without any hassles.
This is the first solar power plant of India under REC mechanism.
In solar REC, the electricity is being sold as any other form of electricity, and the attribute, the solar part, is being sold separately. Hence, any entity which has some renewable purchase obligation can buy REC and meet their obligation.
These RECs will be traded at power exchanges. Gupta Sons, dealers of Tanishq brand jewelry, Bhopal, is our first client under this concept called as Ujas. The solar power plant of 500 kilowatt has been commissioned and is injecting power into the grid since March 2012.
Power generated is supplied to the grid, which can be sold to bulk user of electricity, which is in technical terms is called as third party cell. It can be sold to electricity board of the state, or if you yourself is a power consumer, you can use it captively.
Ujas pioneers in the field of solar energy and opens doors for one and all to contribute by devising a very simple and innovative plug and play model. Come, be a part of it.